Hello friends, find the value of x if 4 to the power x equal to 30. Let's have a solution. To solve this, first of all, take log on both sides. Log 4 to the power x equal to log 30. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, so it will be x log 4 equal to log 30. To get rid of this log 4, divide by log 4 on both sides. Log 4 and log 4 will be cancelled. X equal to log 30 over log 4. Since 30 equal to 6 times 5, so x equal to log 6 times 5 over log 4. Since log mn equal to log m plus log n, so x equal to log 6 plus log 5 over log 4. As a plus b over c equal to a over c plus b over c, so x equal to log 6 over log 4 plus log 5 over log 4. 6 equal to 2 times 3, so x equal to log 2 times 3 over log 4 plus log 5 over log 4. X equal to log 2 plus log 3 over log 4 plus log 5 over log 4. X equal to log 2 over log 4 plus log 3 over log 4 plus log 5 over log 4. Since 4 equal to 2 times 2, which is equal to 2 square, so in the next step, x will be equal to log 2 over log 2 square plus log 3 over log 2 square plus log 5 over log 2 square. As log m to the power n equal to n log m, so x equal to log 2 over 2 log 2 plus log 3 over 2 log 2 plus log 5 over 2 log 2. Log 2 and log 2 will be cancelled. X equal to 1 over 2 plus 1 over 2 times log 3 over log 2 plus 1 over 2 times log 5 over log 2. 1 over 2 can be common. 1 plus log 3 over log 2 plus log 5 over log 2. Since log A over log B equal to log A to the base B, so X will be equal to 1 over 2, 1 plus log 3 over log 2, log 3 to the base 2, and log 5 over log 2, log 5 to the base 2. I hope you understood. So X equal to 1 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 over 2 is the value of X. Now verify. Four to the power X equal to 30. Four to the power X is 1 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 over 2 equal to 30. As 4 is 2 square to the power 1 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 over 2 as it is. 2 and 2 will be cancelled, and 30 as it is. We have 2 to the power 1 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 equal to 30. Since a to the power m plus n equal to e to the power m, e to the power n, so 2 to the power 1 times 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 times 2 to the power log 5 to the base 2 and equal to 30 as it is. Here, since a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, so 2 to the power 1 will be as it is 2, and here 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 will be equal to 3 times log 2 to the power log 5 to the base 2 will be equal to 5 equal to 30 as it is. I hope you understood. 2 times 3 is 6 times 5 equal to 30. 6 times 5 is 30 equal to 30. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of X satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.